so I came across an interesting problem on Reddit. This involves splitting a box along a different path on each side. I'm going to go through some of the suggestions from the community and then add in some ideas of my own. I will start with a simple box that has already been shelled. On each of the four sides, I have prepared a sketch. It is possible to indiscriminately split the box using each of these four sketches. Because each sketch is different, you will be getting disparate pieces of bodies, which you will have to combine back. I will leave that to you to try. I will only be looking at methods that produce a clean cut. Let's start with using a root face. Activate the surface workspace. Go to Create, Root. Select one of the sketches. Set the distance. Make sure that the distance is at least equal to the shell's thickness so that we can achieve a complete cut. This will extrude the surface in a direction perpendicular to the sketch plane. Unfortunately, we will not be able to do this all the way around in a single command. Repeat the same steps for the other three sketches. Let's hide the box. These are four separate surface bodies. In order to use them to cut, we need to combine them into a single cutting tool. Go to Modify, Stitch. Select all the root surface bodies and combine them into one. Bring back the box. Go to Modify, Split Body. Select the box as a body to split. For splitting tool, click on the Select box and select the surface body. For the next method, we are still going to use root faces. But instead of using the sketches directly, we are first going to produce split lines. Go to Modify, Split Face. Select this face to split. For splitting tool, click on the Select box and select this sketch. Do the same for the other three faces. Go to Create, Root. Set direction to normal and start selecting the split lines. In this case, you will be able to select the split lines all the way around. Adjust the distance. Total Modify, Split Body. Select the body to split. For splitting tool, click on the select box and select the root face. For the next method, let's delete the split body and the root face. We want to keep these split lines. Let's delete the shell. So now we have a solid body with split lines. Let's try using the shell command. Activate the solid workspace. Go to Modify, Shell. Remove the tangent chain option so that we can select faces individually. I'm going to create the bottom half of the box by selecting these faces. Adjust the thickness. So this process splits the box and hollows it out at the same time. We still need to create the top half of the box. In order to do that, we need to go back in time to create a copy of the body. I'll leave that for you to try. Another method to consider is the use of the pipe command. The pipe command forces you to cut with a cross section, so you'll be cutting more than you need. You can try experimenting with this yourself. Hope that this has been helpful. I will see you in the next one.